5:32 right now. We do have some breaking news from overnight. A fuel leak at an upstate gas station. This is a live look from the Spinx on Highway 101. That's just off I-85 in Greer. Dispatch says this happened around 2:20 this morning. We're told that EMS was sent just as a precaution. We have not been told how much fuel leaked or how it happened, but we'll continue to follow the story. Now.